Welcome to my channel, this is Sam and we are playing Sekiro Shadows Darkness. So we are gonna power up in this video, okay? We are not gonna fight first. Ashina outskirts, Ashina castle gate, and from there we gonna meet one NPC. So that NPC is going to give us a new set of skill tree. This is the one. Okay, found it. I don't know why I did not came this way earlier. Okay, this guy has some interesting items here. He also has goat seed. I can buy goat seed from here and probably upgrade. Again, when we have points, it's nothing. This is an NPC. I don't know why the audio is not working, man. So we already did the first one. Where bamboo hats? I have to find some bamboo hats. The number of hats are lurking around the last scene around Ashina Castle Gate. We got a red description. Thank you. want to go to see me, man. Main question is, how can he see me? Circle back around him from that side, otherwise he will see me coming. Everyone. just checking now and then that my recording is going on. So the audio is still absent, I don't know why. We got a compendium of the Ashina sword style. So we got Ashina style skills now. We got a new skill set. अपने को नया skill set मिला है. ये देखो. वो एक आ गया. कहाँ से देखते हो? वो यहाँ पे दिखाएगा नहीं दिखाएगा शायद. Go back to our dilated temple. कुछ का ऑडियो आ रहा है, वॉइस का ऑडियो नहीं आ रहा. वॉइस दिया हुआ है भाई पूरा. Okay, that's some story we are reading here. So, kahe ko nahi hai bhai. this one to, I need this one and divine confetti that I don't have right now. I have two. So I need this divine confetti and the specifying agent, both of them to fight that guy. See, it builds up, it increases terror resistance for a time. So I have like 5 of them now. I need to collect some divine confetti. When I get some divine confetti, more divine confetti, I will just go for that guy again. डिफॉल्ट में तो कुछ भी चेंज नहीं है, की कॉन्फ़िग की चेंज हो गया क्या? अबे यूज प्रोस्थेटिक टूल कंट्रोल में है, मैं बार बार यही गलती करता हूँ यार। ऑल्ट में क्या है? ऑल्ट में स्लो मूवमेंट। Practice some more. Let's see. My audio is still not working. At least my signs changed here. Now it's coming for my keyboard controls. More than keyboard controls. Okay, I need to move the vault over. Thank you. learned from him, like I think I have this Akos Sugarit in storage. I have 6, so I can use this now and then in big fights. Yes, I will use this Akos Sugar plus I will also use this one. This reduces vitality damage taken from physical attacks. Okay. So I will take both of this and remove that one. Okay. Prosthetic tool. I will just take this flame bit, and also I will use again. Okay, let me see. Yes. I need spirit emblems to... Aray, come on man. Complete this. I don't know why I'm stuck here. Still. Ichimonji, one hit overhead sword strike deals high posture damage and also recovers one's own posture with a strong forward step. Okay. Oh my god, this I have to do this only. Sala tab se main koshish kar raha hu yaar. Right click, then left click. See while sprinting sliding, that I know. Meteor combat. This is also right click plus left click. Okay, this is in air and this is in land. Shadow rush, right click then left click. Long range thrush, rushing thrust attack. Upon connecting with an enemy, wolf will jump off of them, leaping in the air, leaping spirit emblems. Shadow rush attacks at extended range. Okay. Yeah, I have done this grappling hook sword attack. Load a shuriken. After throwing a shuriken, I can do this. Okay, nice. Nice to know. This one is control in mid-air. I think it is use prosthetic tools. Yeah, I don't know what will happen with the... maybe it will... In case of shuriken, it will throw a shuriken. In case of a spear, maybe it will throw a spear, or in case of an axe, it will throw an axe. I don't know. This one is after using certain prosthetic tools, fang plus blade, attack it to 70 throw after another. Alright, nice. Leap in with a spin and slash at enemy. Okay, I need to do this. Right click plus left click.
Yeah. Yeah!
Bitch, move. Time to move.
Yeah.
না। We are just grinding now. There is no one here. कब तक चलता रहेगा भाई ये पॉइजन इफेक्ट? कब तक चलता रहेगा? अरे बाप रे, तो मार ही डालेगा लग रहा है, मार ही डाला था। मेरे को लगता है इधर से ही जाने का कोई रास्ता है, इधर मेरे को रास्ता नहीं मिलता। गेट फुट रखने में आज ही मैं वैसे चलते हैं। लगते घूम लिए बहुत।
Yeah!
तो हर बार कोई नया था
इस
इसको तो नहीं छोड़ूंगा, यही रुक, इसको मैं नहीं छोड़ूंगा, इसको मैं बहुत ज़्यादा डैमेज देता है, बहुत ही ज़्यादा डैमेज देता है। sneaky bastard. I'm the like world's sneakiest motherfucking bastard. still alive. Even if I kill so many guys, I still cannot get like one skill point. Because I died so many times in front of that guy because of my ego. चलता हूँ ना, यहाँ पे तो बहुत सारे मॉन्क्स मिले थे, मॉन्क्स के साथ फाइट करूँगा अभी थोड़ा बहुत। वहाँ बहुत सारा मॉन्क्स था भाई, वहाँ पे एक झटके में एटलीस्ट मेरे को 100-150 पॉइंट तो मिल ही जाएगा अगर मैं सही से खेला तो। पॉइंट्स मिलेंगे तो और अच्छा है। अच्छा इसका तो शायद देखता हूँ, फिर बात करूँ। Have to find the pure white flower.
Thank you.
मैं सोचा इधर से ऊपर जाने का भी रास्ता होगा, bro. Everyone is gone. There is no one here. You can go back. Yes, good boy. Go back. I don't want to fight you with two healing goats and no supporting.
Yeah.
Skill point I can use.
Thank you.
some stealthy kills. चाहिए तो डायरेक्ट यहाँ पे टाइम वेस्ट नहीं करके इसको मारने में उधर जाना पड़ता है। यहीं से स्टार्ट करता हूँ, यहाँ पे 6-7 एक साथ मार दूंगा तो हो जाएगा।
Thank you.
500 है तो मैं 1600 से वो चावल खरीद सकता हूँ उस औरत के लिए। चलो हम लोग यहीं से स्टार्ट करेंगे। बाय गाइस, हैव अ गुड डे। इसको तो मारना बाकी रह गया। तो मेरे को ये वो यूज़ करने में मजबूर कर दिया उसने। तो हम लोग डायलापेटेड टेम्पल जाएंगे, लास्ट कॉन्क्रीट में जाएंगे। यहाँ से फिर हम लोग आगे बढ़ने की कोशिश करेंगे।